गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल स्टूडेंट। हाउ आर यू? होप एवरीवन इज फाइन। यस हेलो। सो इन द प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द फ्यूचर कंटीन्यूअस टेंस। यस और नो? बेसिंग ऑन दैट वी हैव टू राइट द डेली शेड्यूल। ओके, व्हाट वी शुड डू हियर ऑन बेसिंग ऑन दैट वी हैव टू राइट द डेली शेड्यूल। फॉर एग्जाम्पल ओपन पेज नंबर 52। डेली शेड्यूल मीन्स व्हाट स्टूडेंट? एग्जाम वी जस्ट वी play the games like from we usually get up at 6 a.m. from 6 a.m. to till the night, what are our plans, what we are doing, all these things we should write in a daily sequence, in a daily schedule. Yes or no? So here in the page number 52, you can see here in the page number 52 they have given a schedule, means tomorrow what you are going to do, tomorrow what are your plans, each and everything you should write over here. Now see here, example, in 6 p.m. I will be watching television. 6 p.m. they are not saying 6 a.m. So 6 p.m. is in the evening. What he is going to do? He is watching the television. Now 9 a.m. So 6 p.m. and after that he finished. Next day 9 a.m. he started his routine. 9 a.m. what you all are doing? Again in the 11 a.m. what you are doing, what is your where you are going, what type of work you are doing, you have to write here. Next 1 p.m. usually we have the lunch at 1 p.m. yes or no? So here you can write I will have my lunch at 1 p.m. Next again in the 2 p.m. in the 2 p.m. what they are going to do? Again they are doing some other work, or else they are taking rest. You can create your own ideas and you have to write. Next 4 p.m. 4 p.m. you have to start from the school. For example, you take your school time, student, from the 9 o'clock to the 4 o'clock you will be in the school. And what are the works you are doing over here, what type of activity you are doing in the school, you have to mention it over here. Next 5 p.m. after reaching your home, again you freshen up yourself, you have your snacks, and again you start doing your homework. Yes or no? What homeworks you are doing, all these things you should try. 8 p.m. 8 p.m. that is the last, I think. Everything will be completed. You relax for a while, you have your dinner, and at the 10 p.m. you go to your bed and you have a very good dreams. Yes or no? So this will be your schedule. You have to write it down. Understood? From 9 a.m. to the 10 p.m. So while writing this, you just imagine the next days, the next day schedule, and write. Next, please turn the page over here. This is the last of studio children. So fill in the blanks with the sentences as example. Now future continuous tense, already I have explained you. You have to write the examples of the future continuous tense. See here, example. So what you are doing? I will be playing cricket, or I will be playing some other game. Where you are going to play the game? What type of game you are playing? Anything you can write in 2 sentences and leave it. Okay. So this is your homework. Your homework will be page number 52, 53, and 54. Okay. So next, also you are having your companions also. Now this year, please open page number 28, children. Yes. Now using the verb going to complete the following sentence, one is done for you. It is going to rain. As I said here, it is going to rain. So we are expressing the word in an expandable way. Yes, come on. Next one. My mother is dash potato curry for dinner tonight. So make means going to make. You have to write the answer that she is going to prepare or going to make. Fill up these and send it to me. Okay children? Yes, you have to fill up these blanks and the page number 52, 53 and 54, and the companion page number 28 will be your homework. Okay, so taking leave, bye.